Playtime with Andy was always so exciting. Now that we live here with Bonnie, I can look at my drawings to help me remember everything that's happened. Oh, this is a great picture. It's when Woody told Sarge and the army men to find Andy's cell phone. Andy was about to leave for college, and he hadn't played with us for years. If the army men got his cell phone, we could call it and get his attention.
Let's get to the air vent, men. Thank you.
Ouch!